Marriage. Sometimes seduce your husband. This is the way God gives you. Just do something. Collect something. Sometimes we need to look like those side chick. You understand? Not be every time we go to tie apart.
Marriage. Parents, now they put pressure for my pikin. Say, let them go marry. That time and now will be the same. No easy for all of us.
Parents, how can they push an adult and go marry? Because I was saying every 35, 40 years. Marriage not be for everybody. Oh.
Marriage not be by fighting, it's by patience. You feel endure.
Marriage. Not the only women need to be submissive. Men, you need to be submissive too.
In marriage, I'll be with you forever. And for person who get money, love without money, not the love for marriage.
Marriage, men, not gonna help on a wife. We need a helping hand, though. You don't kill us because I say you marry us.
In marriage, men, if you are tall, marry short person. Women, if you are short, marry long person. Get a wife. But a dwarf. Avoid dwarf.
In marriage, prayer is good though, but too much of everything is bad. Not only because of prayer, not gonna give your husband everything paid for.
In marriage, if you want to have a successful marriage, sometimes try to take your wife out. It matters. You get a wife.
Marriage. Husband, sometimes what can I help us for kitchen? Eat too much. Eat too. You can tell me say nobody the shop before you marry me. Help us the cook one. Not be every time. Sometimes I won't shop your food. Marriage. Sometimes seduce your husband. Use this thing that God give you. Use do something. Collect something. Sometimes we need to look like those side chick. You understand? Not be every time we go to tell about mommy sauces, mama in kitchen, mama this. Mama. Keep mama sometimes. Do something like say never born. Your husband need that. So then you go to look outside. Because they need a cousin. My husband cheated on me, my husband cheated on me. Now because of too much time with papa. Look up. Let the leg go inside. Don't exercise. I never old. They vibrant. Get it. You get it.
Marriage is a blessing from God.
Utilize it.
I love you.
I love you too.